Amazon kitchen gadgets you need, first up is a soap dispenser. Fill the container with any dish soap, and then when you press down with your sponge, it dispenses soap right onto it. Next is a spoon rest for multiple utensils. That way, when you're cooking, you can rest your utensils on it and it will spill on the mat and not your counter. Next up is a stool to help you scrape every inch of batter off your whisk. You'll waste less batter and it'll be easier to clean. And last up is this heavy-duty ice cream scoop. It makes it really easy to scoop, it doesn't bend, and you get the perfect scoop every time. Amazon kitchen gadgets you need, part 2. First up is this bamboo cutting board with built-in containers. As you chop your fruits and vegetables, you can slide them right into a container for easy access while you're cooking. Next up is a strawberry slicer that helps you slice the perfect strawberries every single time. And last up is this portable blender, great for making shakes or smoothies even on the go. I love how it even comes with its own ice cube tray for perfectly sized ice. Amazon kitchen gadgets you need. First up are these silicone pot holders that look like pasta. They're super cute and convenient for handling hot pots and pans. Next up is this tool that helps you separate the egg yolk from the egg whites. Place it over a cup or bowl, crack an egg, and the egg yolk will stay on top while the egg whites go to the bottom. Plus, when you're done, it looks like a super cute daisy. And last up is this garlic crusher that looks like a vampire. Add in garlic cloves, twist it around, and it crushes your garlic perfectly. Amazon kitchen gadgets that make my life easier. This chopper makes it super easy to finely cut vegetables. Cut your vegetable into a smaller piece and then place it onto the chopper. Press down, and within seconds, everything is finely chopped. I love chopped restaurant salads, so these salad scissors are perfect. You use them as you would normal scissors, and they cut your salad down to small pieces. If you like fresh lemon juice in your salads or water, you need this squeezer. Cut your lemon in half, place it over the squeezer, and press down. It removes all of the seeds, and then you can easily pour it over your salad or into your water. More Amazon kitchen gadgets you need. First up is this mini waffle maker. I especially love it for making cinnamon buns. Just place a cinnamon bun on top, let it cook for a few minutes, and you have the most delicious cinnamon buns ever. Next up is this bagel slicer. Place the bagel inside, push down on the slicer, and your bagel is cut right in half. Last up is this tool for slicing things like grapes and small tomatoes. Place the grapes or tomatoes inside, slide it, and then everything is cut in half.
Hey, so I just came across an Amazon 4-star store, which is basically all of Amazon's top sellers packed into one store. So this section is Amazon's most gifted, and here we have the infamous mini waffle maker. So I know you've seen one of Delish's cooking videos, but their videos always lack instructions, so I'm so happy I came across their cookbook. Then there's this infrared thermometer that literally measures anything from your turkey to checking if your car is overheating, so it really comes in handy. This utensil rest keeps my counter really clean, and lastly, this self-filtering water bottle by Brita is a must-have for trips. Like and comment for part 2.
This is my new favorite Amazon find. It is a collapsible and extendable strainer that fits right over the sink. I really love that it's so easy to clean, unlike the metal ones. You can use it so many different ways. I've been using it for my fruits and vegetables. I love this wash from Trader Joe's. It gets off all the nasty pesticides and chemicals. Then once you're done washing, collapse it back down, and it's a great space saver.
Amazon kitchen gadgets you need. This silicone piece makes it so easy to peel your garlic, you just have to insert the garlic and roll it. This thing that removes the stems on your strawberries, it also comes with a slicer, a handheld sealer that reseals any of your unfinished snacks, and this super cute timer that looks like a stand mixer.
I recently went to an Amazon 4-star store where they have the top selling products in different categories that all have 4 stars and above. Here are some of the top selling kitchen gadgets. First are these silicone baking cups, these salad shears that chop your lettuce, this strainer that you set on the edge of your pot to strain out all the water, these animal-shaped egg molds, they have the dog shape, and then they also had a cat one as well, this handheld spiralizer for your vegetables, this nonstick mat is great for baking cookies so they don't stick to the pan, and lastly, this granite mixing bowl for things like guac and salsa. Life-changing kitchen gadgets, part 1. This banana slicer is so cool. You just set it on there, push down, and it slices it in seconds. Perfect for oatmeal, breakfast, your babies, anything. I love this grape slicing tool. You just set them in there, take the tool, and slide it down, and it just cuts them right in half. Also works on grape tomatoes and other things of similar size and texture. This strawberry destemmer is so cool. You just push it into the strawberry, twist, and it takes the core and stem right out. This slicer that cuts things into fourths, you put the food in there, push down, and it pops out into fourths. Also works on strawberries, grapes, Brussels sprouts, and lots of other things. To get the core out of this lettuce, you can just slam it down really hard on the counter, and then just twist, pull the core out, and it just makes it a little bit easier to chop. Then you're going to chop up your lettuce, rinse it into the strainer, then put the strainer in the salad spinner, push down on the top, and it just spins out all the excess water from your lettuce. Life-changing kitchen gadgets part 2. This pineapple slicer is seriously the coolest, and for summer everybody needs this. You put it in, twist it all the way down, and then you just pull up and it takes all the good parts of the pineapple up and then leaves the core in the middle, and then you can just take it out and it slices it perfectly into ringlets. If you are someone who eats a lot of potatoes or has to peel them, you know how annoying it can be, and so you know that this electric peeler is such a time saver. It peels it in seconds, and it can do other things like apples as well. I'm obsessed with this avocado slicer. On one end, you can just cut the avocado in half, then open it up, and then on the back of it, it's a little depitter, so you just put it on, twist, and it takes the pit right out. And then on the other end, it actually slices the avocado. And lastly, this watermelon slicer is fun. You just push and then pull back out, and it dices it into little cubes, and it also comes with a little thing that scoops it into circles. Life-changing kitchen gadgets, part 3. I'm going to be using this corn stripper all summer long. It's so cool. You just put the corn in there, twist the tool down, and it just strips the corn right off the cob. It's perfect for summer salads and barbecues. This veggie chopper can save so much time. You just put the veggie in there, push down, and it chops it into little pieces. Works great on other things like bell peppers, onions, so many other vegetables, and it also comes with different attachments and blades as well. I love these silicone ice trays. They come in a pack of 2, and they're nice and flexible, and I think they're just easier to get the ice out than regular ice trays, and they're just the perfect shape cube for summer drinks. And lastly, these sandwich cutter and sealers are awesome if you have kids who don't like to eat the crust of sandwiches. You just put a cutter down on the sandwich and it cuts off all the crust around the edge, and then also comes with a sealer that you push down and it seals up the edges, and it's like your own at-home Uncrustable.